Drowsy, I choose you. What do you do?
Sleep inducer.
Pretty much you don't do crap.
So today I found all my Pokemon cards.
Brings back the best childhood. Oh my god, no joke. So, what's your favorite Pokemon? Leave a comment below.
Not gonna lie, I think Mew is my favorite. For sure. Definitely.
I mean, look how cute she is. She's just so freaking adorable.
Hey, are you ready to see the biggest rat you're ever gonna see in your entire life?
Skipper!
Okay, so I lied, but he's the biggest Pomeranian you will ever see, ever.
When I come up in the club, I'm talking mad shit. Come up in the club, I'm about to get my arrows killed. Cause I'm sipping on some gin, sipping on some Jack Slip. 60 in a panties with my...
Super absorbent!
So I'm gonna do an experiment with this here tampon and this cup with a bunny on it of water.
Super absorbent!
It still keeps coming! It still keeps coming!
So my sister got all pissed off because I've been using her gel deodorant in my videos. So I'm not really allowed to use it anymore because then I'll have to buy her a new deodorant. And I'm poor, so I can't do that. So everybody say goodbye to our wonderful friend, the secret deodorant. Goodbye, secret deodorant.
So, Mom, we're going to Walmart. How do you feel?
Happy.
Yay, Walmart. Dawn, how do you feel about going to Walmart?
Not too good. I'm going to spend money.
Oh, I officially love going to Walmart. Hello, welcome to Walmart. Hello, welcome to Walmart. I am about to enter Walmart right now. Going into Walmart. Going into Walmart. We just entered Walmart right now. Look at that. Arizona Pride. Wah. Especially in December, gift wrap your member. Oh my god, I just found this turtle. It's so cute. But my mom won't let me buy it. And I really want it. So if anyone wants to buy me a turtle and mail it to me, that'd be awesome. Leave me a comment or send me a message if you want to buy me a turtle.
This will make me feel pretty.
I feel so pretty.
I feel so beautiful to myself. Can't you tell?
The end.
Now, isn't this the ugliest little dog you have ever seen? Ever? Like, it has like an eyelid flap. I mean, it's so... It's kind of... It's scary. Like, look how big its eyes are. It's like... I'm gonna steal your pajama bottoms while you're sleeping and take them and hide them in the bottom of the ocean with all the dinosaurs and eggs where I hide all the extra cheese, where I hide all the sheeps that I killed in the night with my big tampon. It's still super absorbent.
What kind of Pokemon are you? How do you do the things you do? Share with me your secrets deep inside. What kind of Pokemon are you? Are you loyal through and through? And do you have a heart that's true? What kind of Pokemon are you?
Yeah. Come on.
Yeah.
one more type, like Jigglypuff against the ghostly Gengar. The battle's real tough. Thunderbolt's a great electric attack till you get ground down by a Marowak.
What kind of Pokemon are you? How do you do the things you do?
Don't you bug me with a Caterpie. For flying types, the win's easy. Good luck with Muk and its poison gas. Make one wrong move and it'll kick your ass.
What kind of Pokemon are you? How do you do the things you do? Share with me your secrets deep inside.
Yeah. What kind of,
Pokemon are you? Are you loyal through and through? And do you have a heart that's true? What kind of Pokemon are you?
I still have this stick. And you know who you are. So I totally bedazzled my camera. It's like amazing. Like look. Oh. It's like three-dimensional epicness. Isn't it pretty? Oh my gosh. I worked like for like 5 hours on it. Oh my god. No joke. Let's see what Santa brought me. An antenna ball thing. It's like one of those things that they sell at Disneyland, like those ice cream things that are like in the shape of Mickey Mouse's head. And someone took a bite out of it because it's just that delicious. Speaking of Disneyland, you guys, I'm going to be on choir tour next week, which is where my choir, we travel from Arizona because that's where we live. We travel from here to California, and I'm going to be gone Wednesday after school to Saturday in afternoon nighttime, so I won't be making a video in that time, but I'll make it up to you guys with a really awesome video, so yeah.
Fast guys, if you want to come see me and my choir sing at Disneyland on Friday.
Also, Santa brought me this thing. I'm not sure what it is. It's parfum. Parfum. EAU de parfum. I've always wanted some parfum. And I got this pretty necklace. This pretty little seashell necklace. I can wear it at the beach in California. Yay! That's all Santa brought me. I've been a bad girl this year. Yay! I might be dyeing my hair this color over the weekend.
5 stars for pink hair. Heck yeah.
I love penises. That's what she said last night. Oh, what now? Actually, that is what she said last night. Oh, you wanna go? I'll see you after class. It is after class, mofo. Fo-sho. Ho. Wanna go? Flow with my plow code. No. No. Let's go. Dude, that didn't even make any sense. STFU. So today, the Mexicans came to clean my house and they stole my fake mustache. So I have no Mexican character now. So now I have to go pay 50 cents at Filberto's to buy a new mustache.
I'm a gangster. I'm a straight up G. The gangster life is the life for me. Shooting people by day, selling drugs by night. Being a gangster is hella tight. I walk around town with a stark erection, then gave your mom a yeast infection. I saw the policeman and I punched him in the eye. To serve and protect? What a lie! I also don't like white people, you shouldn't too. And don't get me started about the Jews. I'm a gangster. Grr, I'm mad. I'm a gangster. My rhymes are bad.
Yeah, you know that Jew part? That was just for you, Monica. I love you. Oh, bye! I'm